push hybrid offers a lodge that is very much designated and sufficiently extensive to oblige four grown-ups and their baggage for a street trip. From loose to rambunctious, the Edge has a model for each driver's taste. The base turbocharged 4-barrel motor tastes fuel, yet it's the fire-breathing twin-turbo V6 in the Sport demonstrate that will get a speed evil presence's heartbeat dashing. The Edge's unmistakable outside and extensive choices list let purchasers effortlessly equip it to address their issues, and its towing limit makes it perfect for end-of-the-week warriors. Highs. Open inside, scope of motor alternatives, natural infotainment framework. Load. Costly dynamic well-being tech, blended crash test evaluations, home armor guarantee. Decision. Unmistakable styling and a fast sport display set the Edge apart from its adversaries. What's new for 2018? Two new alternative bundles join the program. To start with up is the Sell Sport Appearance Bundle, which includes an obscured look with dim 19-inch painted aluminum wheels, slip plates, grilling compass, raised spoiler, and outside mirror tops. The bundle likewise includes all the more threatening dark highlighted headlamps, dark window trim, and dim material seating surfaces. Cell, titanium, and sport trims can likewise be outfitted with the Safe and Smart bundle, which includes versatile journey control, forward impact cautioning, programmed high shaft headlamps, blind side observing with raised cross movement alarm, path keeping help, and auto diminishing driver's side mirror, and rain detecting windshield wipers. Two new hues joined the palette, blue metallic and lightning blue. What was new for 2017? The titanium saw another 20-inch wheel outline, and four innovatively named new hues joined the palette, blue jeans, white gold, canyon ridge, and the $395 clear coat burgundy velvet. Trims and options we chose for 2017. As much as we cherish the Edge Sport's red-hot twin-turbo V6, it's most likely best to adopt a more sober-minded strategy to family transport. Venturing up from the base SE to the mid-range cell costs $2,840 and includes extravagances, for example, double-zone programmed atmosphere control flexible front seats, Sirius XM satellite radio.